What's up guys, Emmanuel here. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can install your Facebook pixel to your WordPress website so that you can track the events from your Facebook ads. Now, there are two methods you can use to install your Facebook pixel to your WordPress website, and I'm going to show you the both methods in this video. The first method is the HTML tag method, while the second method will use Facebook for WordPress plugin. I'm going to show you the both methods so that I decide which of them to use. Both of them work very fine, and we get Facebook to start picking events on your website whenever you run ads. So let's start with the first method, where we'll use the HTML tag to install our Facebook pixel to our WordPress site. The first thing you need to do is to log into your WordPress dashboard here, and then head over to plugins and then click on add new. Then come over to this search box and search for insert headers and footers and hit enter. You are going to see this plugin here, Insert Headers and Footers by WP Beginner. You just want to install this plugin. After installing, click on Activate. Alright, so this plugin has been added to your WordPress plugins. And then what you need to do after activating this plugin is to come over to Settings and then click on Insert Headers and Footers here. After activating this plugin, the next thing you need to do is to come over to your Facebook Business Manager, and inside Facebook Business Manager, you want to click on this All Tools icon and then come over to Business Settings. Under Business Settings, scroll down here to Data Sources and select Pixels. You are going to see all the Facebook pixels linked to your Facebook business account here. And what you just want to do is to create a new pixel. So what I'm going to do here is to create a new pixel. I'll click on Add, and you just want to give your pixel a name. So let me say WordPress. The name does not really matter, it just helps you recognize the platform or what you are using the pixel for. Then I'll click on continue. Entering your website is optional. Then you have two options: either continue managing your business or set up your pixel. Now we are going to click on set up the pixel. Now, as you can see here, there are three different options you can use to install Facebook pixel to your site: either use a partner integration, manually add pixel code to site, or email the instructions to a developer if a developer helped you build your website. So for this method, the first method, we are going to use the HTML code. So we'll select manually add pixel code to a website. Now this is very simple. All you just need to do is to copy and paste the pixel code to the bottom of the header section of your site, just above the head tag, right? So we're going to click here to copy this code. After copying this code, just come back here to WordPress and then paste this code in the header section here. And as you can see how this plugin works, you have the header section, the body, and then the footer. We are going to be adding our code to the header section, so you just want to paste it here and then you scroll all the way down and click save. And as you can see here, it says settings saved. Then we can come back here to Facebook, then scroll down here. It is asking you to turn on automatic matching, so just turn it on. And then the third step is to test if the pixel has started working on your website. So all you just need to do here is to copy your website URL and paste in this box here. So I'm just going to copy my website URL. Here is it. I'm going to copy this and then I'll paste it in this section here and click on send test traffic. After loading your website, come back to Facebook again. As you can see here, it is showing active now. That means our pixel has started working normally on our website. Then all you just need to do is to click on continue. Then you can go ahead to use Facebook's event setup to set up specific events on your website, like add to cart, lead, view content, and all those stuffs that you can do anytime. All right, so if you want to do that right now, you can just go ahead and click on this so that you can set that up. Okay, it's very simple. This is the first method using the HTML tag. Now let's look at the second method. We'll come back to our WordPress dashboard. Let me come back to WordPress again. Head over to plugins, click on add new, then come over to the search box again and type in Facebook for WordPress. Then you want to install this Facebook for WordPress by Facebook plugin. Click on install. Now after installing, click on activate. So Facebook for WordPress plugin has been installed to our website. Then I'll come back to my business manager and create a new pixel for this method just to show you guys how it works. I'll name this, let's say WordPress 2, and then click on continue. Are you ready to set up your pixel now? Click set up the pixel now. Then we will be using add code using a partner integration for this method. So click on this and you can see different partners you can install your Facebook pixel on, but we just want to select WordPress for the website we are using. Then you can see the simple instructions Facebook is giving you right here that you can follow to install WordPress your site. The first is click on plugin, select add new, which we've done already. So we've done this step. You click on next, then select settings and choose Facebook from the drop down and start get started and follow the instructions. So I'll come back here, click on settings, and then you see Facebook at the bottom here. Click on Facebook. At this point, what you just want to do is to click on get started. So continue to your Facebook account. This will show up if the Facebook account you are using for your ad is logged in on the browser you are using. So I'll just click continue as Emmanuel. Then here is what Facebook is going to do on your WordPress site. Click on continue. Then you confirm your business manager account, then the ad account you want to add this pixel to. Then you want to turn on automatic advanced matching. Then you click on continue. Then manage your pixel, ensure that this is on yes, and then you click on next. All right, so you are all set. Now that you've connected your website to Facebook, you can do all of these stuff. Then I'll just click on done. Then finally, you just want to agree to share site token. Then you click on confirm. All right, so that is successfully done. Come back to Facebook and click on next here. Then you just want to enter your website URL again to test if your pixel is working properly. So I'll click on send test traffic. After loading your website, come back to Facebook, and as you can see, it's going to verify if our pixel is working in a second. And that's it, guys. These are the two different methods you can use to install your Facebook pixel to your WordPress website. Now, if you found this video helpful, hit the like button, give this video like so that more people get to discover this video. And also, if you want to see more of my videos in the future, make sure you hit the subscribe button. On this channel, I create videos about online business and videos that help me make money online. And if you want to stay up to date with my content, hit the subscribe button and turn on all notifications so that I get notified anytime I upload a new video like this. And if you have any question for me, let me know down below in the comment section. I'll respond to your question. And that's all for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.